all in my fucking chair.
I didn't touch anything.
I can tell when a nigga was in my chair and mom wasn't in my chair because normally I have to move it for a little while. But you.
Obviously she was in your chair, so.
Oh, but you're the one who touched it.
I didn't touch anything.
You started it.
Yeah, it's fucking started. Oh yeah, it's recording. So, welcome back to the Jack Manson channel. I am your boy Jack. This is
I'm Jide Manson. Follow me, J Seth, my YouTube channel.
So today I thought we would react to the new NAV and Gunna song featuring Travis Scott. It's called Turks. The official video has just been released and we haven't been able to check it out yet. So we thought we would react and share our opinions on it. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Wait. First of all, I don't know why some people don't like NAV. I feel like NAV don't miss. Like, NAV is a bucket.
I'm not going to say he doesn't miss. Because remember, what was that song? Like, every time you would plug your phone into the car, it was like the first song that came up. That album was trash. It was like, it was NAV and somebody else.
It has to start with an A, huh?
Yeah, it was after the NAV album. Yeah, it was called NAV. But yeah, NAV is, he slept on a little bit. I like, for the most part, I like most of his music. I'm trying to see what the name of the album was. Bad Habits was good.
Perfect Timing.
Yeah, Perfect Timing, trash.
And that one song was trash. With ASAP Ferg?
Yeah. Bro, I used to hate that every time it came on in my car.
I do, but no, I mean, no. I don't like that song either, but NAV is good.
All right, well, let's get right into the video.
I see what that bro.
Okay.
Scene. 20 racks don't feel like nothing to me. Keep on the streets, it turned me to a beast. Invisible set diamonds hugging my piece. But me for a show, I need 80 at least. I want the smoke, ain't no keeping the peace. Give me a razor when I'm in the east. Open them up just like a surgery. Everything burning around me on lit.
Bro, I think Gunna and NAV on this are about to go perfectly because they both, yeah. They rap similar to me.
Well, not similar, but like they could stay they, within yeah, the same, like.
Same flow.
I guess so, yeah.
Attitude swap out the bitch. I spent 250, don't know where it went. My hood on my back, I gotta represent. Toronto, he uses, he don't got a pull. Warm that boy up, he got shot in the cold. 30 rounds in the clip, let it unload. I fucked the bitch, I picked right out of Vogue. Took 20 bitches on my first vacay. I ain't picking up, I'm a Turks little baby. Every other watch got diamonds in the face. Pulling out,
he's just so funny looking.
Pulling out 50 racks, walking out.
It's like, I know what he looks like, but even when you see him, you don't expect him to look like that.
Bro, they had this dude when I was at prep school, and they called him Nav, because he looked exactly like him.
I have a friend I call Nav. Shout out for Nav. Shout out Nav.
I feel like we're being kind of racist now.
No, I fuck with Pranav.
No, but yeah, I think him and Gunna go perfectly. And they both rap about similar stuff. Usually when we get Nav, he's always rapping about popping pills and stuff. So.
Fucking bitches. Shit like that.
If I drop down, I'll be hard to replace. Hardly get thirsty, got water like a leak. My brother got locked, another bond, I gotta pee. Dropping on the block, I left, serve a cop. I always kept a Glock, I ain't about to see the grave. Pulling up, I make quick stop. I shot one stop, I'm hop 7 days. Pulling down a nigga, I see hopping out of rain. Chopper, get it chopping like a blade. You ain't get no money, but you popping on your page. Children, we can never be the same. You know I like to flirt, no scrunch, it turns. I'm putting in work.
He said, you ain't get no money, but you popping on your page. That's for a lot of y'all niggas out there who think just because y'all got a ton of followers, y'all getting money. Y'all not, but it's cool. We gonna let y'all rock. We gonna let you slide.
I beat out a frame. She's sweet. I'll move no curve. I bought a Birkin a birthday cake. Not his ass up like Bob do the fame. Bitch, a whole crazy and great. Cash them away. This green on the way. We just played a Billy with a game. Took 20 bitches on my first
vacation. I was solid Gunna verse, man.
It is. He just came on there and was floating. Like, that's the Gunna that we like.
Yeah.
Like, that old Gunna stuff.
You know how to put polls up. Put a poll up somewhere saying if Gunna is better than Lil Baby. In my opinion, Gunna is.
I feel like he is. Like, I really didn't mess with that last little baby track. Oh, album, not track. Like, I don't know. It's just.
I mean, it was straight. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Ever since freaking, what was that? Harder Than Ever, Harder Than Hard. I feel like those are his best albums. The new one, I just wasn't messing with. Got diamonds in the face, pulling out ass to take a taste, little baby. Pulling out 50 racks, walking out of chase. If I drop dead, I'll be hard to replace. Hardly get thirsty, got water like a leak. My brother got locked, another bond, I gotta pay. 37 Turks, had a whole bunch of work, had to bring two jets, had a whole lot of babes. At first, take a game, change your burst, with a change gonna hurt, but it really ain't a game. Shut it like the Turk, I bring the rage. Really get the tripping on the stage. Never ever let them see the money, unless they pay. Niggas having beef, I hope they pray. Cactus jack me up and down the toe. Make sure the ones you with don't go. Make sure the ones you with is with it. Make sure the ones you with, she need a quick tank, come to Turks with the G's. But for that body, need more than the grease. Filling the nose with some shit I can ski with. Hey, this the first time, it's hard to believe. Took 20 bitches on my first beat. Not to be on no, like, dick riding shit, but anything Travis Scott wears, he just makes it look
fire. I feel like it's fire, like. I don't even have to like the shit he wears. It's just like the way he wears it.
Yeah. It's like it's certain fire. People can like pull like, certain things off. I just feel like he pulls.
If you just have confidence with what you're wearing, then it's gonna look fire.
Yeah, I don't know. And then we also got a solid verse from Travis. Like, I don't know. It's just hard to get a trash Travis verse.
Yeah.
I don't know. There's something about it. Like, he's super consistent. And like, he's been doing this ever since, what was that? Days Before Rodeo. And it was Rodeo, I think, was the one before that. The blue cover one.
Yeah.
With Young Thug and that one. He's always been, like, consistent. So, I mean, you got another consistent verse from him. And, I mean, the video itself still looks good. Like, the production is great on it. It looks like a military video, which I'm pretty sure they were aiming for, so. I'm a Turks, little baby. Every other watch got diamonds in the face. Pulling out ass to take a taste, little baby. Pulling out 50 racks, walking out of chase. If I drop dead, I'll be hard to replace. Hardly get thirsty, got water like a leak. What is that? Noir Blanc? Champagne? I feel like that probably costs a few racks.
No reason.
Yeah. Because all of it end up tasting the same, low key. I gotta pay. Yeah, I have no complaints about that. That was a solid
song. That's a solid song, solid video. Out of 10, I would rate that video probably like a 7.
Yeah, it's
song probably like a 7.9.
I feel like it's right up Gunna and Nav's lane. Like, I had no complaints about the song. Like, it was a solid song.
If I said that, if I'm talking weird, I have my retainer in, and it's making me talk funny.
He wants to wear it now of all times.
The fuck are you talking about?
Well, that's the end of this review. Tell me what you thought about it. If you liked it, if you didn't like it. If you would have preferred to hear a different kind of song from them. Don't forget to like the video. It helps with the algorithm. And also, a lot of people who have been watching the videos aren't subscribed. And I mean, it's super easy. Just go down, click the little red button at the bottom.
Turn on post notifications. Every video we're coming out with is going to be good content.
Yeah, we're not producing trash content over here. And I mean, it's not like y'all have anything else to do. So subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment, share the video.
Down below, what y'all been doing during this quarantine? What kind of videos? Link some good videos to watch.
Yeah. And also, I just want to say thank you to everybody who's been giving out suggestions. I know we've gotten a lot of suggestions to listen to Sir's summer album, which we will probably be getting around to. I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of Sir. Like, I haven't been on a Sir wave. I've only recently heard about him ever since. I think it was like the Netflix thing that he was on. But yeah, we'll try to definitely get around to that. And that's it. We'll see you on the next video. Yo.